Episode 2, Attack of the Clones. Chapter 5, Gunship Cavalry. The Great Army of the Republic has been called into action. Led by Mace Windu and Yoda, the new clone forces clash with the Separatist droid armies on the planet Genesis. Obi-Wan Kenobi and Anakin Skywalker engage with the enemy as they pursue Count Dooku in a Republic attack gunship. Okay, now I always hate this level because it's so difficult. I don't know why, it's just as the simplest of turns, but these lasers are so annoying. And at least every time I do this, they kill me at least once. So, oh god, I always took some damage then. Got a mini kit, which is good, I guess. We're just gonna clear the way for now before I use the bomb or whatever it is, detonator, I guess. Right, so we cleared the way a little bit. We're gonna tow it. And be careful that we don't bump it into any enemies. There we go, we got one down. One more to go. Don't go off the edge, please. Hopefully we'll be able to get this before the laser starts back up. And we did. And there we go, we got the second one. Alright. Not dying as much as I usually do, so that's a good thing. Again, we'll clear the way. Now this part's annoying, because you've got three lasers that come up one after the other. Get all of the hearts. I said all of the hearts. Upgrade. Okay, we'll just get one of them. Right, okay. Clearing the way a little bit. I could waste one of them. Come on, beat the lasers. No, I just drove right here. Right, this part, I need to make sure that I go through directly after the laser finishes. Nope. Well. Go. Watch out for this laser. Go again. Watch out for these two. Go. And then these two. Go. Hey, great. Just suicided. Well. It, so it's there. So we'll get that. Hopefully not die. Oh, that did drop down. Okay. No. Oh, great. See, that's what I'm talking about. Stuff like that that happens. I'm just driving through the laser now, I don't care. Yep. Right. I need to focus. Just let me finish and then go. Go again. These two to finish, and then these two, and this time don't let it go into the reveal. Alright, good. Here we go. The hard part is done. Thank God. And we got sort of the easy part. So we need to get the bombs and bring them into the lasers. Here we go, this one. Another suicide. Right. Okay. No, that didn't do it. Neither did that. Great. I don't really get the true Jedi-ons. Really? Well, that's great. Come on now. I don't know why this level is so difficult for me. Every single time I do it. Bomb. Anyway, there's one. So we got that. Any more? So seems to be two more. On opposite sides. So go for this one. Oh, great. Without crashing it into an enemy. Oh my god. Really? Come on, let's go for this one. This angle. No, wow. Not even gonna try and go and get that. Come on now. There we go. That's what I wanted. Now we just need to do that one more time. There we go. Is that so difficult? Oh my god. Not hard at all. Come on. That should be everything now. Oh, excuse me. Oh, sorry about that. Your Republic gunship. And no true Jedi. 91,180 studs. Eight mini kits. And we got level complete. So let's continue the story and on to chapter 6.